to you guys. September 15th, I lost another brother. The thing about it is that Tito had called me, and we were on the phone laughing and joking, cracking jokes. And an hour later, I got a phone call. And he told me he didn't make it. I said, what do you mean? His friend called me and told me that Tito was in the hospital and they're working on him. The doctor came on it where his friend said, I got his brother Marlon on the phone. He came on the phone. He said, he's not breathing. We put a breathing tube. He said, I'll be back to give you a report. I gotta get back in there. 30 minutes later, he came back and told me he didn't make it. And I said, what do you mean he didn't make it? He's dead. He said, yes. Tio would be standing right here with us. On September 10th, 2001, was our last show with our brother Michael. On September 10th, 2024, was our last show with our brother Tito. If we can just pause and be silent in memory of Tito, Michael, and my father, I appreciate it. If we can do that right now, I appreciate it. Thank you. Rest in peace, Tito Jackson. And Tito Jackson. Thank you. Bonham and Bauman was our last show in Munich, Germany on September 10th, 2024. But I know Tito's here with us in spirit. Michael's here with us in spirit. My father's here with us in spirit. This would be the time that we call it Tito time. Tito will come up and he will talk about all the problems in the world today, the wars, people killing each other, and we need to love one another. And he had written a song called Love One Another. And so we want to do this song for you right now. You ready?
Yeah.